You know, I'm not scared of dying. Are you?
I'm not looking forward to it.
I am. It's an adventure. I kind of, you know, I don't want to go. I still have a lot to do. What I'm really scared of is getting to the end of life with a lot of regrets when there's no time to do anything about it.
But do you have regrets? I would think that you would be somebody that feels pretty good about it.
Very few regret. I was not the kind of mother that I wished that I had been to my children. I have great, great children, talented, smart. And I just didn't know how to do it.